Great work, everybody. I've been seeing the photos online, and you nailed that last challenge well. You really took care of those injuries. But are you ready for challenge 6? This week's Plant Pursuit Challenge, you need to get knowledgeable about wild edible plants. You want to learn which plants are poisonous, which plants will hurt you, and which plants you can eat and just might keep you alive. Beaver Scouts, find out what seeds you can plant, that you can caretake, that you can grow, and then benefit from their bounty later. Learn what it takes to plant a seed and keep that plant alive. Cubs, sorry about your luck, but you've got a member who's got a bad rash from poison oak. Trust me, they're not fun. I've had it many, many times. So what you need to do is figure out, using wild plants, is there a home remedy that you can cook up to take away that itch? Scouts, venturers, and rovers, take a walk. Get out in nature, go on a hike. See if you can find any trees with any kinds of illnesses, pests or diseases that are affecting them. Take note. I'll tell you, if there's one particular part of wilderness survival that I have enjoyed the most, and I just love it always, it's learning about wild, edible, medicinal plants, learning about poisonous plants so that I'm safe out there. Even now, I have a series on television I'm putting out called Les Stroud's Wild Harvest, all about local foraging, gathering the wild edibles. It really, truly is my favorite part of anything to do with surviving in the wilderness. And I've had the opportunity to taste all kinds of strange leaves and roots and berries and cactuses and tree bark, and it just goes on and on. It's incredible. Even where I am right now, so dry and arid, you'd think there's nothing here to eat. In fact, there is, because that's why I'm here. I'm actually shooting an episode right now of Wild Harvest, and I am looking for wild edible plants, and I've already found a wonderful plant. In fact, check this one out. It's called Arrow Leaf Balsam Root. I'm gonna be featuring it on one of my new documentary specials for Wild Harvest. So for me, the more you learn about wild edible plants, the more excited you'll be about getting out in nature. You know where I'm gonna be next Monday, checking out your photos and checking in with you to deliver the second last challenge. Work your way towards getting that composite crest with the Grade 8 Challenge. In the meantime, make sure you post your photos, tag in at Scouts Canada, and go hashtag survive with less. All right, Scouts, get out there.